The Bob Barker has made it through the night. Now they can see the four whaling vessels that follow them. And they've closed the distance on their ultimate target, the Nishin Maru. The whaling ships following the Barker are over 60 meters long and are some of the most maneuverable vessels of their size in the world. The ships are not only 7 knots faster than the Bob Barker, but they're also nearly 50 years newer.
They are the most sophisticated industrial ships that people have developed. They have the best radar. They have millions and millions of dollars that people have put into developing technology.
They're designed to make extreme course changes, making them the ideal vessel for chasing down and harpooning even the fastest whales.
Is anyone headed our way as far as the harpoon ships go?
Whoa. Trident's starting to move.
They're right there, look at that.
It's picking up pretty quickly.
Look at that, so
they've got their water cannons up.
To show what they're doing.
Oh, they're gonna make it pass. Look at that.
Deck team.
The Shonan Maru is going to make a pass on us. Should we ready, please?
Okay, just stand by.
Whoa, look at that.
The harpoon ships, they already collided with the Adi Gale, so I was prepared for collision.
There's the LRAD.
Guys coming really, really tight.
We'll slow down.
Okay, Brad, I need you to decouple in a second. That's the bow down.
Zero pitch.
Let's cross.
Whoa.
It's kind of close.
Touch more speed, really, please.
We got one of the Yushins approaching from the port quarter.
Watch this guy.
He's gonna do the same thing. He's coming right to left, Mal. Here he comes.
They're looking like they're going into a circle.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Hey, they're coming around. Look at that.
It was almost like a parade. One by one, the harpoon ships started coming up and doing very, very close circles around us. They had a plan for how to deal with us, and it was made very, very evident in their maneuvers.
The three harpoon ships and the Shonan Maru number 2 have fallen into formation to protect their factory ship. They tightly circle the Bob Barker, preventing them from speeding up.
It's quite intimidating. I mean, these are big, fast ships running circles around us. It was like sharks around a wounded animal.
What speed's the Nishin doing?
They're actually speeding up now. Is it?
Yeah.
They're totally taking their chance.
They're pulling away. I'm pulling away.
We can't afford to lose any more ground in the factory ship.
It'll be a tight squeeze.
Damn.
The Nishin Maru has picked up speed and is trying to get away. The rest of the fleet continues to circle the Bob Barker. The Barker now risks losing the factory ship.
Every second, the Nishin Maru was getting further and further away.
It would be absolutely devastating
to lose them and, you know, possibly end the campaign.
What are you going to do about us?
If the Sea Shepherds don't find a way to break free of the circle formation, they may have to watch the whaler's mothership speed into the distance and lose their best chance of shutting down whaling this season.
Harpoon boats are circling us fast. Each time they're getting closer to our boat. When you're days away from help, it's scary. You know, you are extremely isolated in conditions where you wouldn't last more than 10 minutes.
One of the Yushin Maras is now bird drinks, yeah?
Oh.
After this one passes, there's a gap between him and the next one, you see?
Yeah, great, man.
For all of us, there's a high-tension moment. They're fast, manoeuvrable ships, and trying to pass them is going to be really hard.
The Sea Shepherds are considering a risky move that would require them to wait for a gap between the circling Harpoon ships, then push the Bob Barker through at full speed. It would be a race against a faster opponent.
Wow.
But it may be their only chance to stay with the factory vessel.
Go for the gap.
Yep, go for it, Mal. You got a hole.
You can do it.
Yeah.
Oh, the Yushin M3 is coming.
He's coming fast.
How's the speed?
10 knots. 11. Oh, this could be close. This guy's coming really, really tight.
What the